Five, you can go.
Hello, mother. Dad.
Go all the way across.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Carlos.
Love my lovely sister. Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July. Oh, I'm going to see some dyes on video. Nice. Go ahead, Laura. You ready for the videos on?
There you go, buddy. Even farther.
Nice.
What would you do in this situation?
Hi, Joseph. Joseph, Andrew.
Hello.
Robbie.
Hello.
They're playing the infamous hand and foot game. Phillip's asleep. I won't show you what's in her hand. Avery, I'm waiting for you to go out in the pool so I can videotape you with them.
Sam, come here. Let me tell you a little bit more.
Yes.
Twice.
No, only once.
Only once.
Only once.
Then
move
it over.
Hit it on.
Oh. Let's see.
Yeah.
Mommy, I'm gonna get the rockets at the bottom. Keep the video on me.
Laura's right there.
Good job, Laura.
Go! Up here.
All the way across, Jace.
The pool is how deep, Mom?
9 feet.
12 feet, Mom. 12 feet.
There you go.
Okay, Dad. You having fun today?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah?
Yeah.
Mommy, are you having fun?
Hi, Xander.
The food's very good here.
Isn't it?
Huh? Very good.
What, Dad?
But you gotta go faster, Jace. Faster, and then jump out farther, and then when you go in, just try to glide without moving.
Okay, Mother?
And then when you slow down, then. Yeah!
Oh, the things you can think. Oh, the things you can think. If you're willing to try. Invisible ink, or a geek with a stick, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think when you think about sex. Cherry on top, you don't need any tears.
In the blink of an eye. dancing.
One mark, two mark, three mark, four mark, five mark, six mark, seven mark, eight mark, nine mark, eight mark.
So the brother called to one of his servants. But we really have to go.
The clock is ticking faster. We love to stay and rhyme, but we're all out of time. The clock is ticking fast, and our illusions just won't last.
Whether it's stop, look, or listen, or a blackbird that glistens, whether snap, crackle, pop, or a greetings and handy bop.
We'll bring out tomorrow, and we'll do it without sorrow. We'll live one great sore day. Wow. And make
light of life. You give it a try.
When life seems jolly rotten, then there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, Don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life.
Kids for these 4 days. We've enjoyed it. I think they did an awesome job. What do you think? Yeah. I know that you want to get pictures with them and hug on them, and some of you even have special surprises for them. So we're going to release them to you now. On 3, 2, 1, campers, I need you to go return to your...
Summer, a little after 9, getting crowded down here at the beach, me at the pool, and there's Philip sleeping. Thank you. Just got here in Malamute, and we're going into Joseph's Hall, Rosecrans. That's the name of the place.
Micro refrigerator's there. Dude? Where's he at? Hey, wherever you want, you get first pick. Now, if it's me, I'm over there because I don't want the door opening up and having everybody looking at me. Because when people come into the room, oh, well, there's some light in here. Close it up as soon as you get done.
This
dude.
Is your home away from.
Where's my
home?
Aren't you stoked?
He's checking things out. Let's see what his.
Andrew, come on with me.
This is going to be a problem. There's no problem. It has to get moved.
Let me move this. Look.
Hi, Mama.
Hi.
We're here. We're bringing Joseph in. Look at Joseph. He's got a name here. Name's on the room. Look at his name on the globe.
This is his roommate side. And this is his side over here.
Is that the hairs?
Here's the mirror here. Here's
Laura,
his roommate's
side. Laura,
if
you're not going to help, sweetheart.
His roommate's side.
Laura, if you're not
going to
help,
here's the view on
right
here. Here's the view he's going to have.
Right,
and then here's...
Go here. I'll reach you outside, Laura.
Okay, we're here in his dorm again. And we're just look at all his stuff we have to put away. And he only has this side of the room here. He's busy working on his computer. Here he gets to have his clothes and his desk. And here's his bed. And there's a beautiful view he has. There's Andrew hanging out. Laura's hanging out. And we're just trying to, this is the before with his room, the way it looks. There's a before room.
I'll show you the after.
We'll show you the after. It's really quiet in here. I wonder where the kids are. This is Joseph's room. We're trying to get it organized. And here's that. What? Oh my gosh. The three of them are sound asleep on his door. It was so much work. And they were busy doing study. Call a beauty. Here they are. Okay, we're in his dorm trying to finish it. So here's the dorm hallway coming that way. And here is the other end of the hallway for the dorm. And here is Joseph, 123. Let's see what we have here. There's no one here yet. There's no one here. Oh, there's a microwave and food and all that. It's all empty and... Wait a minute. Joseph, hi! What are you doing?
Eating.
And here's his side of the dorm. We got them all moved in. I'll give you the details. There's the hamper and his food. He got a lot of stuff for him to eat. Soups and all microwavable stuff. There's all his toiletries, his little shower bag and shower shoes, sweatshirts and clothes, and here's some kitchen, more kitchen stuff, and all his other supplies, cleaning supplies, tissue, a dustbuster, and iron. Here he is in his little desk with his Mac. Got a fan going in here, some snacks right there. He just microwaved some food here. Hi, Joseph. Look at Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Say hi to everybody on here.
Hi, everybody.
All to your brother.
Hi, Laura. Hi, Andrew. Hi, Dad. Hi, Mom.
Okay, and everybody else.
Hi, everybody else.
There's his alarm. He has a second alarm. Here's his bulletin board. We're going to fill up with more pictures of the ones that he came with. Here's his bed and all his storage stuff under there in his dresser. And here's the blinds. Outside, it's dark right now, so you're not going to see much. But there he is. So look at him. He's all settled, all nice and neat in his neat part of the room. It's really comfortable and settled. Bye, Joseph. Good luck. Wave to Mama. Look at that million-dollar smile. Here is the waiting area. I just got into the hotel area. Philip and Frank and the kids are already here. This is the reception area. What is that, Laura?
You just walk around everywhere.
There's an animal there. Oh my goodness, look at him.
Ooh. Hey, buddy.
You want one too?
Look at
you and Mom can get one tomorrow.
Look at his son, he's all dark on his shoulders.
Oh, right. Is that from just yesterday, Frank?
I told you I had no son.
Oh my gosh, look at here. He is in Costa Rica getting a massage and loving
watch
it.
Watch this, Andrew. Mojito.
There's
okay, we're
Andrew.
Go sit with her. She's gonna get something to eat. We'll meet you right at the restaurant.
Are you hungry?
Yeah. All right.
Let me see everybody. Let me take a nice shot here. Let me get a picture.
Each with over a million of total recognition issued. And the winner for both the region as well as the AGLA company leader with 1,596,000 in total recognition. And listen to this, with a 17 higher plus 6 net change in sales agents for the quarter. Let's recognize, along with Shelby Ware, Senior Regional Vice President of the Western Region, Phil Vaccarello from San Diego.
Woo-hoo! 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 Everything's fogging up because of humidity. There we see an iguana. And here's Laura. Everything's humidity. It's getting humidity. It's worse. Anyway, let me take this off for a second. There's the iguana again. No humidity. And here's where we're part of the location. We're in the midst of everything right now. Our room is in there. And here's Laura. Let's go looking around, Laura. Let's go exploring.
Ducks.
The what?
Ducks.
Just taking a walk around, exploring everything. All these little animals roaming around. Laura, look at the little babies. Oh my gosh. What are they called, Laura?
We call them Maxie. Look at
this. Look at this one up here eating, Laura.
Let's go see if they're over here close. The way out of the hotel, you see the beach. This is the way you go into the hotel right there. And here's this, the merchants. Look at how pretty it is out here. The beach, let's go on, Laura. And show her at home how pretty the beach is out here. Smile, show everyone how good time you're having. That's my favorite.
Okay, you know what? We'll do it tomorrow. That's not. Let me get the news.
I'm glad to do it. It's fun.
Videotape for mama?
Shoot.
Gone right now.
Here they are. They floated away.
That's at the right time, man.
No, I can't see all of this.
You can't get off.
Okay, bye. Laura, what are these called? Say it one more time for
Mac
the
Mac eaters.
Mac eaters.
Well, that's what we call them. We don't know the name.
And what are that? Why are you calling that?
Because they look like cats, pussies, A for soldiers. I don't know. Uncle Frank and Andrew made it up. Look at my mess over there.
And there are a couple of them up there, and that's why the fruit is dropping. Some of them are in the tree. Yeah, they're walking. We're eating at a Thai place. It's called Bamboo Restaurant. There's the kids' table, Andrew, some friends of ours, their daughters, and Laura, and there's Frank, and Kayla, a couple. Friends of ours. How is it, honey?
Good. Oh, good.
He's hoping for a snake.
My snake charming routine. Hey.
Your turn.
Your turn.
He passed on the dance to you. Come on.
You almost fell, Mom. Hey, look at this. It's so cute. Mom, there's more over here. Oh, why did I put it in the other one? There's some over here. Oh. Thank you. Well, that was
good. Listen, they're all over the place. This is the resort. It's very nice. And it's, like you said, it's very green. Don't pretend you have one, Laura. Don't pretend like you have one. Don't hand it to him. Throw it down. Throw it down. I got it now, a video. Throw it down to him. Video. Watch her. They're all around, Laura. Laura, look at this one.
There is mine.
Hi.
See?
I'm going to get one for you.
Isn't that the cutest thing ever?
So you put your hand up, see if he does it again. Is he coming right near you?
I think he's letting go. I think they're gonna move to a new tree. Hey! Hey! You're gonna attack him. We're playing a lot of volleyball today.
I enjoy. Where am I? Where's the casino?
No casino here. Hi, guys. No. You having fun here in Costa Rica?
Casino. No casino.
No casino. Lottas.
Where's my best?
Here we are, our last. Before Frankie leaves tomorrow. This is the nice restaurant. It's nighttime. It is. Here.
Laura. Oh, what's the other tree I took a picture of today?
Hi, guys.
This tree.
Yes. Hi, Frank. Here's the deal. Tell them where we are. Where are we?
It's nighttime. Come on over, kids. We're going to try and make it back home right now, but it's nighttime here in Puerto Ricano.
Costa Rica?
Yeah, whatever. So, Andrew's going to lead the way to get us back to our room.
I'll take a camera.
In Puerto Rico.
Let me take a picture of everything.
Andrew's going to lead the way.
You can't see. This is...
Lead the way.
We just ate at the restaurant over there. We're staying over here in these rooms right here.
There's a lot of wildlife out here. There's like bobcats, monkeys. Here's the monkeys. The monkeys. Look out for the bobcats.
Where's the bobcat? Andrew, are you okay? Andrew, are you okay? Are you okay?
I wouldn't go in there, dude. For real.
Come on, let's go. We're going on an adventure. Follow.
Boys,
lions and tigers and bears.
Orcs or what?
Oh, lions and tigers and bears. Oh, no. Lions and tigers.
What the heck is this over here?
Andruski, come here.
Look at this.
Oh.
Wow.
Man. We're now on
the cart.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh my.
Now we're on the cart.
Oh my.
And these are a cart taking us on a ride.
Hold on. Shh. This is the ride where there's all kinds of wild animals out here.
Lions and tigers.
This is for the wild animals. There's monkeys out here. Oh. Did you hear that, monkey? There are.
There's some cows.
Cows out here.
Cows.
That sounded like a cow with diarrhea. What else is out here?
There's a rooster.
I think I just saw an elephant.
Oh, what?
Here is the iguana. We're having breakfast. It's Sunday morning. And the beach is on the other side of there. And here's a couple of the restaurants. Oh, look who's here. We're having breakfast at the buffet. Beautiful buffet. Huge buffet. Hi, all.
All went to Mexico. We got all the kind of clones.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
Hi, Lotus.
Did you bring one?
Franklin.
Good morning.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Hi. Say bye, guys.
Bye,
hasta
guys.
La vista, gringos.
Until we meet again, hasta la vista,
baby.
We take a monkey back with us.
Even their son's waiting to be fed. Look at it, he's waiting.
There's something to put on my head, you know, when I'm in the train. Nah. Okay. Five rules of Costa Rica. Number one rule, take care of Diane, the girl on the beach for massages. Number two, don't forget to talk to Carol inside the one store. She's so sweet. And tiene un bambino. Okay. Number three, Pablo is the guy that you want for the jet skis on the beach. Pablo, he will give you a good deal. He likes to call it un bueno deal. Excellent. By the pool. Great guy. Take care of you. Anything you want, Hector will get it for you. One last thing. Have fun. And if you see Carmen and Rafael and Diego.
Santiago?
And Santiago, you tell them I said, Buenos Aires.
Frankie said hi. Where was your room? The room was up there in that gorgeous room.
It was King Master Suite 007.
Excuse me. And then down the walkway here is the pool over there. And there's animals. Where's the animal? Where was that animal from?
There's all kinds of animals out here.
Here's an animal. I'm ferocious.
Mm-hmm. Rawr. Animals. And they have gur animals.
Like the club. Where's the beach?
There's the summer.
There's Andrew right in our car. There's their passing by. That's the room they stayed in. Right there. There's their room up there.
See you later.
It's Frankie. Hi, honey. Hi, Lettuce.
Rolls up.
The pool area. We're hanging out the pool. I didn't have the video on. Here we are. Hi, everybody. This is the outdoor merchant area.
Hi. Hi. Outdoor merch. Hurricane Isaac.
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Where's our animals? Are they up yet?
Hurricane Isaac's coming up to Miami. We may not be able to fly into Miami tomorrow. We may have to stay another day. And you might have to fly into New York City and stay with me for a couple days.
Like to his orientation.
Orientation was today.
No, tomorrow. Here's where
big iguana.
And here's our room where Philip and I stay.
Monster.
And then there's
Jimmy.
And then there's another pool over there. There's another pool area.
Take them. Ryan, hey, I know those guys. Hey!
There's a big Mac eater over there, Laura. Walking.
Oh, they're all over. They're up there. Where's he going?
Probably picking up someone else. Okay, everyone, say hi to the camera.
Hi to the camera.
Hi, camera.
Hi to the camera. There they are. Watch out. Watch out for that.
Remember, you gotta say hello to them in Spanish.
Hola! Tigritos.
Look at all of them.
Those aren't tigers.
They look like a little tiger.
Or velociraptor.
Philip and Frank is checking out. Bye! this is our room, our front door. And now this is our room going in. Go in. Oh, we have one bathroom. Shower. One of those shower heads that's straight down like rain. And we go over here. Hi, honey. Hi, Laura.
Hi, Mama. How are you?
Hi.
Are you in our suite?
Yes. This is our suite area.
Turn the TV on.
And then we're over out here. This is our balcony and our outside view of the green area. Here's one TV. Here's two TVs. Here's the bedroom. Oh, here's another bathroom. This is a huge shower. Huge jacuzzi tub. And another bathroom. And out here, I'm going too fast. There they are, relaxing.
Hi, honey. I'm in my suite. And guys, say hello to the camera.
Hey, honey.
Hi.
We just got done saying goodbye to Frankie, and now we're going to go check into our other suite. We have two suites. All you can eat, all you can drink, whatever you want, 24 hours a day, room service, all night.
Best ice cream ever.
And now, our butler, that's right, we have a private butler. Mm-hmm. Is going to pick up our stuff, move us over in his golf cart, which he drives us everywhere, and then we're going to maybe either go to the beach, do some jet skiing. Who knows? The water's 85 degrees, a little warm for me, so I kind of like to take a cold shower when it gets warm like that. And then we'll be heading home in another day or so. But we miss everybody, especially Joseph. And bye-bye.
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 And here's the other view we have. Jacuzzi tub. And there's another outside view. Balcony. Okay, over now.
We don't know what it is, but we are doing it.
There's the pool over at the pool here. This is where we get some drinks right here.
Not even ready.
Yes!
Come on!
Yes, team!
You were talking. Look at the count.
You're not allowed to say that if your team is serving. Oh my God, I wasn't ready.
We were talking. Look at the count. All right,
here we go.
What languages do you have in high school?
Spanish.
Yo, Star Lord.
Spanish 4 and Spanish 3.
Hi.
Here's the view for our last meal here.
I even
said
that
tomorrow.
The one we saw in the Mediterranean restaurant.
Why was it not?
Okay. We are leaving our hotel. Had a great time.
You got a scissor on you, boss?
Great time here. Let's see if I can see the name anywhere.
No, we forgot to take off these kids' names and these bracelets.
I think we do.
It's okay, honey. We don't mind.
You're supposed to take them off at the desk. You're supposed to leave them with these guys.
Oh. Here we go. See you later. Nice time. Heading back home. Hi, honey.
Hi, Big Mama. Fun. I don't want to go home, but I'll look on the bright side here, sir.
Hi, Lauren. Did you have a good time?
Yes. There you go. You learned it. That's how you learn.
I already knew that.
Did you have a good time, Andrew? Look at Mama. Back to school, and I'm videotaping them crossing the gateway. Hi, guys. Laura, look at Mom before I call your name out loud. So, how was your first day of school? How was your first day of school? Someone talk. The camera's videotaping.
Well, I don't want to say that.
You
was,
go, McKenna.
Sort of.
I don't want to use that kind of
this guy, like, farted in the middle. Mr. Beatrice mentions McKenna's video.
Enjoy video.
God, famous,
So, Laura and Megan, do you guys have, like, every class together except math, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, McKenna, but I have to.
McKenna, you have every class with her except the last two are switched.
Yeah.
And you have classes from fourth period on with them, right?
No, I don't have any classes with Annie.
And then Annie, you have with math. Miranda, how many classes do you have with Laura?
Zero.
And then I saw at PE, the same PE. Do you guys like your the sixth graders and the seventh graders in your PE class?
No, one of my girls.
No, you are in the eighth
Mom,
graders.
Mom, one of my girls, eighth graders, is like a peck of cheerleaders.
What? So how? Okay, the ones that are in the first two.
Watch this football game. We pray that we be injury free, and we pray good sportsmanship from our fans. We pray that everything that happens to here tonight be honoring and glorifying to you. And we pray this all in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Woo!
Let's go up one, eat them up! Massey, let's go, get some of the food.
Here we go, Eagles, here we go!
Christian going for it. It's going deep.
That's an actual.
Number 42, the ball carrier driving ahead. Don't stop now. Come on.
Oh, my God. Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah,
their first game, Marietta.